If you're working from home, here's a great lunch idea. Throw tomatoes, peppers, onions, olives, feta cheese, garlic, salt, pepper, and olive oil in a dish. Give it a good toss, then add a piece of salmon right in the middle. Add some extra seasoning and olive oil on top, then bake at 425 for 15 minutes until the salmon is flaky. I love this recipe because you prep, bake, and eat all in one dish.